Our scripture for this morning comes from the second chapter of the Acts of the Apostles, beginning in verse 43. Awe came upon everyone, because many wonders and signs were being done by the apostles. All who believed were together and had all things in common. They would sell their possessions and goods and distribute the proceeds to all as anyone had need. Day by day, as they spent so much time together in the temple, they broke bread at home and ate their food with glad and generous hearts, praising God and having the goodwill of all the people. And day by day, the Lord added to their number those who were being saved. This is the word of the Lord for the people of the Lord. Thanks be to God.